Okay, so I got my lookout bracelet about a month ago and it broke. So we're gonna do a little review on it. I've seen some videos on cutting open the lookout bracelets, and the ones I've seen, there's never been water in it. So I'm very interested in seeing if there's actually going to be stuff in it, because I bought it off of a brand that sells at $2 cheaper, but it still has the lookout emblem on it. So we're gonna cut it open. This is the water side. Did anything come out? There's, oh, you didn't even get it there. Oh goodness. I see your fingers getting wet.
Is it even like damp?
That's my callus, guitar.
So maybe it evaporated, I don't know.
Yeah, now it's focused. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Anything?
Not yet. Oh, come on. Look at that. No mud. I'm so bummed. This is basically the outcome. Oh no. No. This is sad. No mud.
You see that?
No mud, no water.
That's weird. The end.